Welcome to EDU IT Tutorials. Please subscribe my channel to get the latest updates. Today we will learn how to create and assign VLANs in Cisco IE 2000 Industrial Switch. Cisco IE 2000 Industrial Switch have 4 fast Ethernet ports and 2 gigabit SFP ports. In this example, we will create VLAN 3 for users, VLAN 5 for CCTV, VLAN 9 for network devices, and assigning the VLAN 3 for fast Ethernet 1 and 2, and assigning the VLANs 5 for fast Ethernet 3 and 4, assigning the trunk for gigabit ports 1 and 2. First, connect the Cisco IE 2000 switch to laptop or system by console cable. Check the present configuration using sh space run command. Now go to configuration mode using configure command. Now create VLAN 9 using VLAN command. Assigning the name as network. Exit. Now go to interface VLAN 9. Assigning the IP address here 192.168.9.21 for this VLAN 9 interface. Now create the VLAN 3 using VLAN space 3 command and assigning the name as users. Now create VLAN 5 and assign the name as CCTV. Now go to interface VLAN 5 and assign the description. Exit. We have created VLAN 3, 5, 9 in this switch. Go to interface mode. Here we will assign VLAN 3 for fast Ethernet 1 and 2 using the commands. Switch port mode access and switch port access VLAN. Assigning VLAN 5 for these interfaces. Use switch port mode access, switch port. port access VLAN 5. Now assign the trunk ports to gigabit Ethernets 1 and 2. Using switch port mode trunk command. Now save the configuration using WR command. Using the sh space VLAN command, we can identify the assigned VLANs to the interfaces.